Now, plans moving forward on the new stadium and field house at Woodlawn High School. Crews broke ground on this project over the summer, but the project hit a snag this month when the Birmingham Board of Education rejected the bid for a revised plan because the cost more than doubled. This week, board approved a bid with completion expected in the fall of 2022.